Draxler! Might it be Mbappe? He had to score, and he does. So the ball rolling again. Can Barca bite back here? The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Pjanic. Pjanic. Now here's Piqué. Frankie de Jong. De Jong. And a fine tackle. Well, visionary passing. Mbappe. Interception to snuff out the danger. Dembele. On to De Jong. Giving the ball away. Mbappe. Now they've lost it. An encouraging move from Barca. Chances on. And a goal here. The keeper unable to prevent it. Barcelona are level.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Griezmann. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Jordi Alba. De Jong. Showing a real will to win the ball. Lovely ball over the top. Mbappe. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back? Lionel Messi. Now Griezmann. Messi. Dembele. Now Busquets. And back with Busquets. Messi. Well, the Blaugrana down by a goal and in need of inspiration from the corner. And a struggle to get it away properly. Dembele, beautifully struck and foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Verratti. Mbappe. Verratti now. Neymar! A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Pjanic. Up the middle for Griezmann with that pass. And a timely intervention. Verratti. Here's Marquinhos. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Mbappe. And Neymar. Great opportunity. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots.
So back in business here, and it was a below-par effort from Barcelona in the first half. Will they fare better in the second? Pjanic. Jordi Alba. Pjanic now. Messi waiting to pounce. And mopping up defensively. Busquets. And here's Dembele. And it's come off the keeper. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, we should have the replays lined up, angle after angle. You won't see a better goal than that all season. What a goal. Beautiful technique. It's a chances goal, but he took a chance in the back of the net.
Draxler. Here's Mbappe. Verratti. Mbappe.
And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there.
And he's fired over the corner.
There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a dangerous set piece into the box. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Verratti.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Draxler.
And he's broken free. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Pedri. On to Messi. Griezmann. Chance to play it in. Just the clearance that was needed. Griezmann. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Well, nicely cut out. Mbappe. Neymar. What a pass that lacks quality. Gay. Taken away by Sergio Busquets. Quick thinking. Mbappe. Danilo Pereira. And Neymar. Might it be Mbappe? A goal! We're really being
spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Kylian Mbappe. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. They've ceded possession, Barca. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. Incisive pass from Mbappe. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And he takes on the shots. Kimpembe. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, no luck for Neymar in the passing department. Di Maria. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Throw in forthcoming for Barca. What a shocking pass, really. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, how'd you mock?
And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. Florenzi. It's with Danilo Pereira. Read it superbly to take back possession. Danilo Pereira. Mbappe.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Dembele. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Jordi Alba. Now Messi. A really top-notch piece of defending. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Dembele. And there's the final whistle, and we can confirm a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. Lee, how did you see... Draxler! Might it be... Mbappe. Can he put them in front? Verratti now. Neymar. Great opportunity. Draxler. And he's broken free. And Neymar. Might it.